हेलो, आई एम गीता शर्मा, एमए पार्ट टू एजुकेशन स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ डिस्टेंस एंड ओपन लर्निंग, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ मुंबई. अकॉर्डिंग टू फ्यूचरिस्ट एल्विन टोफलर, द इलिटरेट ऑफ द 21st सेंचुरी विल नॉट बी दोज हु कैन नॉट रीड एंड राइट, बट दोज हु कैन नॉट लर्न, अनलर्न एंड रीलर्न. This academic year, that is 2011-2012, Learning ICT in MA Education Part 2, revised course by the Institute of Distance and Open Learning, University of Mumbai, has been interactive for continuously 3 months from the last week of December 2011 to the end of March 2012. The Virtual Learning Center program has been successfully conducted by Dr. Hemlata Chari and the coordinators Dr. Sally Inos, Dr. Geeta Shetty, Dr. Sunita Magre, Dr. Usha Borkar, and useful tips have been given by Professor Mandar from Mathematics Faculty. These are the baby steps in ICT. The teaching learning process of an infant begins by proper guidance and appropriate feedback to bring the desired change. The interaction between the learners and teachers has taken place at the Eclipse site created by IDOL, Mumbai University. The students were given user ID with passwords to interact or discuss or post their views according to their convenience. The major topics that were discussed in the discussion forum are 1. Significance and role of ICT in education. 2. Internet and its application, that is journey through internet and online quiz. 3. Instructional design in various topics from primary classes to senior secondary classes based on ADDIE model. 4. Some topics related to technology and its application were discussed in the blogs. 5. Many students of MA Education Part 2 posted images in a lighter vein and some regularly featured uploading relevant information. 6. Feedback from the professors were always motivational and led to more and more postings by the students. 7. PowerPoint presentation on electromagnetic waves, mathematics, numbers, trigonometry, science, geography, English language and Marathi were interesting to view. 8. Programmed learning and preparation of frames using linear program. 9. Abstracts on latest research in ICT. 10. Assignments were online assignments and posting by the students has been done swiftly. And finally, the evaluation is in process. Thus, I would like to conclude by telling you that most of the teachers, students are working in schools, therefore are very busy in conducting exams, correction and preparation of result sheets, but have managed to find time to gain knowledge, apply their knowledge and try their hands on using ICT. Above all, I find every one of us, in spite of pressure of work, always have appreciation for this mode of technology as it is convenient, progressive, liberating, beneficial to our economy and leading us to a higher level of consciousness. Thank you.